I'm Laighla from Aurora Middle School, and I'm going to teach you hands-on equations. The first thing you need to know is that this equals positive x, and this is the opposite of x.
That's two.
This red cube is positive, and this green cube is negative. The first problem we're going to be doing is x plus 10 equals 3x plus 2. The first thing I'm going to do is a length limit and take away one blue pond from each side. Then I'm going to try and get rid of this 2. So I'm going to add a negative 2 to each side. So these cancel each other out, and that's a pair of 0. So I can take then negative 2 minus 10 equals positive 8. So since we have two blue pawns, we need to divide 2 from 8. So 8 divided by 2 is 4. So x equals 4. The next problem we're going to do is negative 10 plus x equals negative 3x plus 2. The first thing I'm going to do is add a white pawn to each side so I can get rid of this blue pawn. So this equals a pair of 0, so I can take it. Then I'm going to add a negative 2 to each side to get rid of this. So now this equals 12. So I'm going to divide 12 by negative 12 by the opposite of 4. So that equals negative 3x. Okay, the last problem we're going to do is 5x plus x plus negative 3x equals x plus negative 2x plus negative 1. So I'm going to do a legal move and take away 2 whites on each side. I'm going to take away blue from each side. And I want to get rid of these two blues, so I'm going to add two white pawns to each side. Then I can take these out at the same person as well. Now, I want to get rid of this 5, so I'm going to add a green 5 to each side.
And then I pick up these because that's a legal move, and I heat that out the window.
So 5 plus 1 is 6.
And then now,
since there's 3 white pawns, we have to divide 3 from each side. So 3 divided by 3 is 1x, which equals x. And then 3 divided by 2 is 2. So your answer is positive 2.